We're not babies anymore. Now that we're here, Dr. Spooky tells us that the only way to get back to the way we were is to find his plans for an untimed machine and build it. Will you help us? We're not babies anymore. Now that we're here, Dr. Spooky tells us that the only way to get back to the way we were is to find his plans for an untimed machine and build it. Will you help us?
Hurry, Drew. They're here. I have to go, Jonathan. We're off to the big charity event I told you about. Of course. I love charities. They're write-offs.
I know Daddy's little angel will be good when we're done.
We've hired a highly qualified child management specialist to supervise you in our absence. Tammy!
Aren't you a cutie, Woody? Are you ready to have an absolutely wonderful time with Tammy Whammy?
Bye, kids.
Interact socially with Tammy.
So what do you want to play first? Apple Dumpling, Cutie Pie, Alphabet Box, Flash.
I know. How about a nifty game of Get Your Nose?
Oh, golly shucks. Right after I talk to Laura.
Hey, get back here. You don't expect me to play with these dumb babies, do you? I'm a superstar. I got lots of big cherries.
Behold, the world's first time machine.
All right, which one of you drillheads made Cynthia play scuba diver in the potty?
Angelica, I can't see Dr. Spooky's time machine.
Yeah, Angelica, Dr. Spooky's about to go to the food gym.
No, he's not, because there's no such thing as a time machine, you dumb babies.
But he said there is, and if you believe in something, even a time machine, it will happen.
Oh, really?
Yes, really. All it takes is a firm belief and anything can happen.
To start a new game, sign in and click the button. Or to play a previous game, highlight it by clicking once on the name and click on the button.
Somewhere in here is a book with plans for the untimed machine. Get it, or we'll be trapped in this creepy place forever!
I tried to coordinate the colors on the globe with the clocks, but I can never make it work.
According to this, you have to rotate the globe to the colors on the clocks to
tried to coordinate the colors on the globe with the clocks, but I can never make it work. I've tried to coordinate the colors on the globe with the clocks, but I can never make it work. I've tried to coordinate the colors on the globe with the clocks, but I can never make it work.
Globe has something to do with unlocking this door.
I've tried to coordinate the colors on the globe with the clocks, but I can never make it work.
I think that big globe has something to do with unlocking this door.
I've tried to coordinate the colors on the globe with the clocks, but I can never make it work.
Great jump. Maybe next time you'll be more careful.
Ah!
Smooth, Tommy. Very smooth. Was falling part of your plan? Brilliant. Smooth, Tommy. Very smooth. Nice going.
I've tried to coordinate the colors on the globe with the clocks, but I can never make it work.
I think that big globe has something to do with unlocking this door. Somewhere in here is a book with plans for the untime machine. Get it, or we'll be trapped in this creepy place forever.
Mm.
getting the plans. According to this, you have to rotate the globe to the colors on the clocks to unlock the door.
Yikes!
To rotate the globe to the colors on the clocks to unlock the door.